heading over to Phoenix, so yeah. After I get some gas, because look at that. Yeah, I need gas. I'm gonna gas up and then head over there, but for now, this is my official last day here at my job. There it is. Mesquite. And look at this. For reals, though. I am the first teacher here. There's like no cars. I'm insane enough to get here during flex hours and say that I'm gonna be here around midnight and get out of here at 8. Alright, so waiting for my exhibitor badge outside. Friday. This is Sabrina. Yep. So. Waiting. And then I'll be heading on up there. So hope to see y'all there. Umbrella Corporation Arizona Hive booth. Adios. This is before they let the crowds in. Good morning. All of the things. I'm actually going to be walking around today a little bit. Here's a little food court thing. Mystery machine. Comicare. I see a Vincent. Good morning. Vincent! Yo! Hi! DOCD. And then here we are. And Ramirez is already here. What are you doing here so early?
6 o'clock this morning.
6 o'clock this morning?
Yeah.
Why? Alright, guys, Phoenix Comic Con Friday. It is getting to be about that time. Near the end. It has been awesome. We've done a lot of sales at our merchandise table right back here. As you can see, there's Barry, Wesker, and over here we have George, Travis.
Hey,
hey, look. Hello. It's Chris Redfield.
What's up?
wait.
What? This is a video. You do know that, right? Yeah, it is a video.
Hey!
And Allison. It's an Allison. Hello, Allison.
Oh,
what? I'm sorry. What?
Oh, there
we
go.
Now
it's good.
Back
it up.
Wait.
What?
Oh.
Things are getting crazy. But anyways, oh what?
I mean, that's
no,
I missed that.
Butt, so. I missed that. Do it again. I missed it.
No.
Chris Redfield was spanking George's butt. I missed that.
Hey, hi, Tower.
I did actually.
I didn't know you were coming.
So he's like, never again. Nope.
No, there was actual contact.
He touched the butt. Kind of scared him. So. Chris Redfield is not going to touch the butt again.
You want to fight Miles?
Sick of my tower.
Oh, you said fight. Oh, hold on. Woman, woman, watch this.
Alright. Oh!
It's a video, not a selfie.
Hello. Fun times.
Hold on.
right, day two, Saturday at the Phoenix Comic Con. Check out the lines all behind us. And there's Chris Wesker. But look at the line!
Arizona is all black.
Oh, that lady doesn't know the half of it.
Yeah. So line.
Thank God we have our own private entrance for exhibitors.
But we have our own private entrance for exhibitors. So, oh, look, it's Hartzler.
Hartzler?
A Burton. So yeah. Anyways. We're going in the super top secret area to get in so we don't have to wait in that line. So, bye-bye. Look at this crazy line. Crazy line.
That's awesome.
Crazy. And it keeps going and going. Hey guys, so we are on Sunday of the Phoenix Comic Con, and if you have not come by yet, check us out. We are at, let me show you, says right there, HH1217. We have video games, we have
merchandise.
The money is not for sale. Our facade that you can take pictures with. Hi, Chris Campos.
Hey, you want to know what I'm going to do with this Thursday pass?
Wesker just ripped up a Thursday pass.
All right, that was just a few last minute reminders anyway. About loadout and renewals.
No idea what renewals are.
Sending out the links and the emails here shortly. As a reminder, there will be two links. One will be for cash and check. One will be for credit cards, Visa or MasterCard. The first link, the one for cash or check, will reserve your spot and will need to be paid on site before you leave the show. We will be keeping the exhibitor booths open a little longer tonight so that you can do that after loadout or during loadout. But you have to fill out that link first before you can come and pay. If you need to update your email address in the system, we can go on ahead and get that done so that I can get the email sent to you as soon as possible. For loadout, as a reminder, we'll be setting pallets up throughout the entire convention center's halls, and you can grab some of those to start loading up your stuff. Once you have finished loading up the pallets, you will check with the dockmaster, who will then send notification out to the Tonto Marshalling Yard that you can then come in and load up and go home. Staging will begin at 3 p.m. If we can get our Dally and signature booths out as much as possible, we can then pull more people into the hall to get this done. Guys, I really appreciate your patience with this. I know this is a lot of last-minute information. I really appreciate you guys working with us. Let's just get through the day. It's going to be an awesome day. We're opening up in about 8 minutes. If you guys have any questions, let us know. I am downstairs right now, but I will be around with more answers, hopefully. Thanks, guys.
Anyways, yes. So, come on by. I have my new Ada today. Brand new. It's the Assignment Ada. Tactical gear. Good stuff. Seems like Wesker is off to a bad start this morning. I keep on hearing him groaning and rah. So, anyways, I'm going to get off of here. If I haven't taken a selfie with one of you guys, come on by. I know there were a few of you guys that I saw yesterday, but I didn't take a picture with you because it was just so busy. Yeah. All right, let's see. Waiting in line. Awesome. Yep. Cool. Anyways, I gotta go. I'll talk to you guys later. I hope to see you here. Bye. So, if you did not know, there's they're donating blood down here at the 100, it's next to 131A over in the meeting rooms. They're getting blood donations. I just did it for the first time ever. And I'm already done. It really went by really fast. So if you can make it down here to donate blood, do it. They're looking for a lot of donors. And they provide you with refreshments and everything afterwards. So come and donate blood, save lives. Ada Wong's doing it, so you guys need to do it too. Look, I'm a trooper. Do it. Bye. So we're ready. We're just waiting. We're just waiting for our forklift.
Fork you.
Look it. It's all the peoples. Yes.
I think Ramirez is dead.
So Ramirez, how's your first Comic Con?
Poor guy. He's dead.
Yeah.
Well, he'll get used to it.
He also doesn't feel good though, so.
Well, was that self-given?
What?
Was that a self-given not feeling?
So anyways, yeah. This is the end of Phoenix Comic Con 2017. And we're just waiting for a forklift so that we can load all of this stuff here. All that into a U-Haul. Which we will then drive over to Donald's house to unload some more, which apparently it will be me, Chris Zunino, and Donald unloading out of the truck. And that's gonna be interesting because look, I still gave blood, so I'm not gonna be able to help with heavy things. Apparently my water broke. Yeah, I spilled some water on the ground. Yeah. I was dumping water out and I spilled some because I wasn't paying attention. And yeah, it fell down there. But look, it's dry. It's just dry. But look, this is what it looks like after con. Remember when I was walking around and all that stuff? Yeah, look. Everything is being taken down. Everything. Look at all the people waiting. Hey. The ghost boosters. The ghost boosters. Yeah. Anyway. Don't I just love your shirt?
Growl lift. Growl lift. Growl lift.
Grow lift.
Growl lift.
Grow lift.
Growl lift.
Grow lift.
A little bit of H2 vodka.
We are all a little loopy.
Woo!
We're all tired. It's Sunday. And yeah, we're ready to get out of here. Good stuff, good shenanigans. It was nice seeing a lot of you guys out at Phoenix Comic Con. If I did not see you this time, hopefully I will see you at Game On Expo in August.
Angel, I mean, whatever your name is, you didn't see me.
But before then, I will be living up here starting June 5th. So Chris and I will keep you guys updated on a housewarming party that we will have. Because yes, housewarming parties. Anyways, I'm bored, and I'm just going to go ahead and what? Yeah.
This is the cutest thing ever.
This is what I got, Chris.
You got this for me? You got this for me?
No. I got it for Wesker.
That was me. My name is Chris, but you know. Oh, again. Watch out, we got the mystery machine.
The mystery machine. It's a mystery machine. Machine. It's a mystery. No, it's just what it sounds like here.
How is that? Dude, it runs on mystery.
Shenanigans. Anyway, yes, it was nice seeing you guys. I'm going to get off of this thing. And, yeah, hope you all had fun. And if you didn't come here, you kind of suck.
Yeah, I might just go to club, right?
Bye-bye.
Love be inside.